our final product. Very light.
Very light.
Yes.
Microshell. Some ventilation.
And then open it up. Open up the whole thing. As you can see, we made it out of PVC pipes.
Frame made out of PVC pipe, cardboard, and black plastic wrapping for insulation and from weathering. We kept the cost down to about $54.
Here's the like outer layer.
Frame is PVC pipe. Cardboard, PVC pipe, some fittings,
yep.
Black plastic wrap, and duct tape. Some glue, and that was it. Together, we already put it together, now we're going to put it apart. This is the door section. The door section is just cardboard. It's a cardboard box cut into size. And it has a little bend here for ventilation, and all it is cardboard tight, and then it's taped. That's that out, and then the whole thing is actually wrapped in this. You just take the tape off. It over again. Hold it together. Okay, we'll hold it. Plastic just folds. And then the rest is cardboard. It's pretty light.
So I'll take the duct tape out?
Yeah, just take the duct tape off. So you can see how easy. We won't take less than an hour. Section is just one piece of cardboard box right here. Just put it in, tape it.
So we have this now.
Pull the frame. Some PVC pipe. These are three cardboard boxes.
That's it.
see. We actually glued it at the joints, but that's...
they're removable parts.
Yeah, that you can just do them without gluing them together. That way you can dismantle them.
Yep, and that's about it.